Shayna Baszler, the merciless women's champion.
She is dangerous.
Ruthless.
Malicious.
Disagreeable.
Calculating.
She stands tall. The first ever two-time NXT women's champion.
I spent the entire year winning.
We have a new women's champion.
And defending this title.
Baszler continues to prove that she has what it takes.
They can't stand that I have this title because they know that there's not a single thing they can do about it.
Ooh.
Has there been a hotter NXT superstar than Bianca Belair?
I'm the strongest, I'm the toughest, I'm the fastest.
Wow!
Unbelievable athleticism!
Shayna's gonna find out that I'm the best.
Belair will challenge Shayna Baszler for the NXT Women's title at TakeOver Phoenix.
Shayna, she had a great year, first ever two-time champion, but you know what that means? She's lost. And guess who hasn't?
K.O.D. leads to the 1, 2, 3!
I am undefeated. I'm undefeated.
Bianca Belair remains unblemished heading into TakeOver Phoenix.
And I'm going to take that title from Shayna.
You know, I can understand the things that Bianca's gonna feel. I've been there 1 year ago, in fact.
Baszler challenging for the Women's Championship at her very first TakeOver.
And look what I did. People fear this title now. That's what a title should mean.
You know what? I know Marina and Jessamine pick up the slack for Shayna.
Marina Shafir and Jessamine Duke help Shayna Baszler win the NXT Women's Championship.
Are you worried about these two?
Our role for each other is the same as it's always gonna be. We have each other's back.
You're like every opponent that won't put their money where their mouth is and actually fight me.
If I have to take on 3 girls to get to the title, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Oh, slap!
Doesn't matter how strong you are. Doesn't matter how fast you are. You still need air to breathe.
The Queen of Spades can never be taken lightly.
My whole life, I've thrived under pressure. And it takes a lot of pressure to create a diamond. And this diamond is going to shine the brightest at TakeOver.